New this morning, a local woman has been reported missing. Pocatello Police Department confirmed to KPVI that 55-year-old Michelle Cunningham, a.k.a. Hernandez, was reported missing February 9th. Officials say she was last seen in the Pocatello area. She's about 5'2 and 110 pounds with brown eyes and black hair. She drives a 1994 gold Nissan Quest minivan. Anyone with information is urged to call the Pocatello Police Department.